Hello everyone, welcome to Ori in the Blind Forest. This is the Gumon Seal entrance, the Forlorn Ruins. Just use the Gumon Seal to enter, I mean to open. Let's enter it. Whoa! It's like runes and shit. The Forlorn Ruins. Here's where the Gumon live. They build miraculous structures and infuse them with the light of the spirit tree, which keeps them safe. Oh no. Oh, they're dead! These Gumons are frozen, unable to escape. When the elements of winds lost its light, these ruins must have turned into their grave. Oh, they're all dead over here. Oh, what? That does damage? Does that mean this does damage? Yes, it does. Okay. The Gumon were crafty inventors. They had foreseen a bright future that never came. Look at this light vessel. They were able to store the light of the spirit tree within. It's gonna explode. Oh, I'm collecting it. Use the light vessel to activate and walk over Gumon structure without taking damage. What? Oh, Gumon structures only, okay. But how am I? What? How does gravity work? Am I supposed to just jump upwards? No. What the fuck was that? Come on. Ah, so is this gonna be mirrored? Oh, it is. Oh god, I have to tilt my neck for this. Let's try it without doing it. Okay. Oh god, this is so trippy. That attack don't work because it has gravity. Oh my god. And then just drop it. Good saving point? Oh no. That might have been a bad idea. Okay. I just leave this here. It just follows me? Wow, okay. That's neat. Then I can kinda just do this, right? Okay, that worked out well. How do I go up there? Oh, I need to. Okay. Come here. Oh. Oof. I'm loving the level design though. Oh wow, that's a long trek, isn't it? It's simple platform. Oh no, I press shift. Instead of jump, I press shift. No. No. Can you not fuck up like that, please? Thank you. Never mind. Don't speedrun. Don't speedrun. There is no benefit in speedrunning. Oh, what? Oh. No! Oh no. Oh no. Do not press shift. Jump is space. Jump is space. How do I get that? Ah, I come down. No! What am I? Land on top of this, and then go there. Perfect. Oh god, what? What the? What was that? What was that? Jump. 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 Of course. How? Okay. Thank you.
No! What the fuck?
Oh, I get it! Gravity works towards the surface that I'm currently standing on. Since it has changed on that side, I fall down towards that side. So, oh, okay, 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 oh, wow! That is amazing. Oh! So I go here, walk towards this side. And then what, I guess, jump? No, but how do I... Oh, wait, how does this work? Now I'm on this side. I'm still not understanding how to change sides. Am I an idiot? How are you supposed to change sides here? To do something from this side. Ah, there it is. Oh god. Okay. Okay. This goes that side. Oof. Oh god. That is fucking genius. I love this design. And boom. And boom. Oh, never mind. There we go. We got a fountain. Let's go. What are you gonna do? Attack me upside down? It's never gonna work. Okay, maybe it worked once. Okay, maybe you can attack me. Ow! I died! Holy shit! Ow! Kill me. Wait, I wanna go the other way. What's the other way? Oh, it just loops it around. I still want to try it. Oi.
No!
Holy shit.
No!
Oh, that works actually.
Oh no! Fuck!
Oh, I could have just let go. I reached actually. But I want to do it the right way. This is a blind jump. Oh God. Oh God. The timing, oh no. I'm all the way back. Oh no! Let's save here. Safe spot. Yes. No. What the fuck? I got 4. Save. Oh God, no. I'm gonna die. There we go. Wait, what? Come on. Bro, hit the fucking... Do I not need that? Oh, I don't need it. Okay. Ah. Jump. Yes. Oh no. Hey, Gumon. Are you coming to save me? Are you coming to help me? That does not look good. This shrine must have been powered by all they. This shrine must have powered all they had built. Look at it now. Look what it did. Oh no. Don't get angry. Don't go rogue. Anything here? Nope. That was a fun section. I very much liked it. I wonder if Gumon knows of their fate. I hope he can forgive us that we live and they are gone. Timing here, what part is safe? I guess that. Oh god. Wait, where am I going? Am I going the correct way? Yeah, this is like the correct way. So I need to go. Oh god! No! How do I get back up there? Oh! Oh no. Oh god. No! I'm dead. Oh, this section is gonna be tough. Mm-hmm. I gotta go with the other one. I gotta go with this one. Yep, there it is. Save. Ah, I'm really just stuck to the wall. What are they doing? Yes. Anything else? Nope. Save. No, what are you doing? I made it. Ow! Come on, come on. Shoot me. Yes. What the fuck? Okay, no speedrunning. I'll just do it normally. How, bro? The element of wind lies before us, stored in the heart of this place. Is Gumo here? Aww. These ruins are all that is left of the Gumon, reminding us of their fate. Losing the ones that he loved, Gumo is the last of his kind. Ori, we shall bring back the light. For Nibel and the memory of Gumon, let us restore the elements of winds. Oh god, oh god. No. What the fuck is happening? Oh god. Ah.
Where am I supposed to go there? Uro's nest. What the hell do you mean, Kuro's nest? What the fuck? This does not look good. Run. Sure, the owl with fire in its eyes is scary. Okay. The light killed them. That's why he's angry. Learn how they perished through our life. All along, she was simply protecting her last child. Oh no. Run! Thank you.
Ah. It's a good thing I got those upgrades. An unsafe zone? Are you serious? Wait, what's objective though? I don't have an objective. Just respawn. Okay. Okay. What am I supposed to do? That part is completely blocked. Thank you. I don't understand that. Okay, so I'm gonna deduce that the spider side is wrong. There's no path there. Are you gonna be from here? I don't think it's wrong. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to break that. I don't know how. I am clueless. I'm missing something. This is as far as I've gotten. Ah, okay. Oh, okay. Ah. I can do it. Ah. There we go.
Run!
Oh. Can I save now? We barely escaped from her clutches this time. It's clear now why she hunts us, Kuro. Oh, why she hunts us. Kuro is just protecting her child. But remember, Ori, the element of warmth is the last to ignite. The sunstone we seek high atop Sorrow Pass. We must ride the winds, for they will show us the path. All the way up there, huh? How do I open this? Oh, let's go. That's how you. Okay. Yes. Come on. How do I make him jump? Is he gonna respawn? Oh no, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Yes. They don't jump. I thought they would jump on the edge. They don't jump. But how do I? See ya, bitches. Oh. It's good to save, it's good to save. That looks like a big ass exclamation point. This entire area is not discovered yet. Yeehaw. Oh no, you don't. I guess this for coming down, yeah. Wait, what? Let's just do four? Are you serious? Four? Sorrow Pass. I'm 1 HP, bro. Not yet, let's keep going up. Oh god. Oh, the spike's there. Oh, what the fuck? Come on, there you go. What the fuck?
Oh, mother. Oh, what the fuck was that? I only have two. Ow. Ah, okay. Ah, what? I didn't even know those did damage. No. Oh, wow. Man. That's a kidney. Holy shit, that is a lot. Wait, what? I just came from there? Ability, sir. And it's 3 ability points, so I guess we do this one then. More damage. Oh yes, definitely. There we go. Save, I guess. Okay, can they hit me here? There you go. Needs to be here then. Hit me. Nope. Maybe here. Ah! Okay. Ow. These do damage? Wow. Come on! How do I... Die. I can't even go there anyway because it's blocked. This is also blocked. Everything is blocked. Oh god. Yes. I didn't destroy that, what?
Oh. That's good to know. Ah! How am I holding on to the fucking... No! Oh god! Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the hell was that? How does that happen? It got so much momentum. Ha, bro. Come on, I'm literally pushing you the other way. I just had it, man. Bro. There we go. Yes. Oh god, how am I not getting crushed? Oh! Okay. Oh my god. This is where a controller will come in handy because I only have cardinal directions. I need to be standing in the exact same spot that I need. Ah. Okay, I got it. Yes! Oh! Die! Ow! Oh no. I need it to be that way. Ah, fuck! Are you serious? Whichever side I need to make it go, I need to push in the opposite direction, so... Well, that's fucked. Come on! What the? I just went under the map there. Please! Oh, come on! No! Oh, thank God. Oof. No. Fuck you. I can break this? What the fuck? Ugh. Ow. I only have two. There's the rest. This is so stupid. Ow. Yay! The spirit, another sacrifice for Nibel. Nur flew through the air, she soared through the sky. Her world knew no bounds until the forest turned blind. Learn charge jump. To use this ability, hold up until fully charged and press space to leap extra high into the air. While climbing, hold A and D to charge. There we go. Ooh, I can change direction. Oh my god. I can't save here. No! Get. Ow. Damn it. Let's just reset. Save. Oh no, don't hit me. Okay, let's go. Whew. Sein. Holy shit, okay. Ah, motherfucker. Oh no. It's getting dark. I don't like it. I guess we reached the limit, huh? Whoa. No wonder Kuro is avoiding this place. The sunstone still radiates the light that she fears. We found the sunstone. Using this legendary ruin, you can gain entrance to Mount Horu. Is he gonna revive? What? No. The journey inspired even he who had doubt. Gumon had found a place to belong. What is her name? I forgot. With the sunstone, we can now pass through Mount Horu's gate. But do you feel the shaking, the rumbling in the earth? Mount Horu is close to spewing fire. There is no time to lose. Hollow Grove. Okay. Where am I? I'm over here. Holy shit. Can go through that part. Oh, bro. Okay. Gotta go down till this point here. To go up. Let's save. That one opened. Huh. Okay. Okay, let's get down there. See ya. Thanks. Alright everybody, this is where I'm gonna end Ori's journey for now. I will... A lot of skills unlocked, so I should be able to finish this. Yeah, could probably go down and finish this one, Forlorn Ruins. Just that portion is left. Yeah, I think I should be able to finish. I think I'll do some exploring in the next episode. Just collect everything. See where all I can go. This is almost done. There's 98%. What is even left? Oh, right here. Black Root Burrows. Just that portion, huh? Yes. I will see you in the next one. Alright. Bye-bye.